if you, I know you had some meetings with teams.
Right.
Who all did you go to?
So far, I had a visit with St. Louis Rams and St. Louis.
But it wasn't
St. Louis. It was in St. Louis. And I have 3 more scheduled visits with Arizona, Oakland, and the Jets in April so far.
How'd you feel about your workout today?
I felt great. I feel like I nailed everything. On the inside with bench, very broad. Hit my numbers out here, 40. Stuck my 3 cone, my L drill, my 60 yard shuttle. The drills, I feel like I could have been a little better, maybe in better condition, but I feel good on my brakes for the most part.
Are you cramping up out there? Or?
Yeah, definitely, man. You know, it's hard to simulate the speed of the drills, you know, so, you know, in training, it's a lot of just, it's hard focus on the drills, you know, not much focus on the flipping the hips and the back pedal. So coming out here to drills, it was kind of hard to simulate the speed, so it did kind of get to me.
What's this entire process been like for you?
It's been pretty hectic, but it's enjoyable, you know. You only go through it once, and, you know, combine training is pretty intense, and, you know, you work so much, so, you know, for this one day to get out here and impress the scouts. So, you know, it was a great experience, though, but, you know, it was hard work, and I'm glad it's finally over.
Do you feel like you kind of had, I don't know, do you do this with a chip on your shoulder? Do you feel like you have something to prove, and you didn't get the combine invite and things like that?
Definitely, you know, coming from a small school, definitely a chip on my shoulder, not getting as much attention as those 51 guys, not being on TV, you know, those combine invites, you know, in those blogs or whatever. So, you know, but I try not to pay it no mind and just come out here and do what I know I can do and impress the way I can impress with my drills and my speed and things like that.
What are you hearing from teams, scouts? What have they told you as far as like draft status? What they interested in?
You know, you can hear different things from different teams, but as of now, you know, I'm hearing a lot of mid to late rounds. So, you know, maybe 4th or 7th. You know, maybe one team will like me and pick me up early. But anywhere from the mid rounds to late rounds is what I've been hearing.